Welcome to this comprehensive guide on how to increase testosterone naturally. Testosterone is a crucial hormone that plays a vital role in various aspects of health and well-being, particularly in men. By the end of this video, you will have gained valuable knowledge on the importance of testosterone, the symptoms of low testosterone levels, and effective strategies for boosting testosterone through diet, lifestyle changes, and supplementation. If you're looking for ways to improve your testosterone levels or simply seeking more information about this essential hormone, then keep watching. Testosterone is a steroid hormone produced primarily in the testes in men and, to a lesser extent, in the ovaries in women. This hormone is responsible for various functions, including muscle mass, bone density, fat distribution, red blood cell production, and sexual function. Although testosterone is often associated with men, it is essential for women's health as well, albeit in smaller amounts. Symptoms and causes of low testosterone. Low testosterone, or hypogonadism, can result from a variety of factors such as aging, medical conditions, or injury to the testicles. Symptoms of low testosterone can vary depending on the individual and the severity of the deficiency. Some common symptoms include reduced libido, erectile dysfunction, fatigue, mood changes, decreased muscle mass and strength, increased body fat, reduced bone density, sleep disturbances, cognitive difficulties, and reduced body and facial hair. Several factors can contribute to low testosterone levels, including obesity, poor diet, sedentary lifestyle, inadequate sleep, chronic stress, and certain medical conditions. Obesity, particularly excessive abdominal fat, can negatively impact testosterone levels through increased aromatase enzyme activity, insulin resistance, inflammation, and sleep apnea. Recognizing the symptoms of low testosterone and understanding the factors that contribute to it can help you address any potential issues and seek appropriate guidance from healthcare professionals. Exercise and testosterone. Engaging in regular physical activity is one of the most effective ways to increase testosterone naturally. Exercise has been shown to have both acute and chronic effects on testosterone production. Resistance training, such as weightlifting, has been consistently linked to increased testosterone levels. Studies have shown that engaging in resistance training multiple times per week can lead to significant improvements in testosterone levels, muscle mass, and strength. High-intensity interval training, HIIT, which involves short bursts of intense exercise followed by periods of rest, has also been shown to boost testosterone levels effectively. In addition to resistance training and HIIT, incorporating moderate-intensity aerobic exercise, such as brisk walking or jogging, can help improve overall health and support hormonal balance. Regular exercise can also help reduce body fat, particularly abdominal fat, which is known to negatively impact testosterone levels. Diet and testosterone. Diet plays a significant role in hormone production, including testosterone. Consuming a well-balanced diet rich in proteins, healthy fats, and essential nutrients can support optimal hormone production. Some foods that boost testosterone include lean meats. Chicken, turkey, lean beef, and pork are excellent sources of protein, which is essential for maintaining muscle mass and supporting testosterone production. Fatty fish. Salmon, mackerel, sardines, and trout are rich in omega-3 fatty acids, which have been shown to support healthy testosterone levels and overall health. Eggs. Eggs are an excellent source of protein, healthy fats, and essential nutrients such as vitamin D, which has been linked to improved testosterone levels. Dairy products. Milk, yogurt, and cheese provide essential nutrients, such as calcium and vitamin D, which are important for bone health and may also support testosterone production. Nuts and seeds. Almonds, walnuts, flax seeds, and chia seeds are rich in healthy fats and essential nutrients, which can help maintain optimal hormone levels. Olive oil and avocados. Both sources of monounsaturated fats have been shown to support testosterone production and overall health. Leafy greens. Spinach, kale, and other leafy greens are packed with essential nutrients such as magnesium, which has been linked to improved testosterone levels. Cruciferous vegetables. Broccoli, cauliflower, cabbage, and Brussels sprouts contain compounds that may help balance hormone levels and support overall health. In addition to incorporating these testosterone-boosting foods into your diet, it is essential to avoid foods that can negatively impact hormone levels. Processed foods, excessive sugar, and trans fats can contribute to inflammation, insulin resistance, and hormonal imbalances, all of which can lead to reduced testosterone levels. The importance of sleep and testosterone. Adequate sleep is crucial for maintaining optimal hormone production, including testosterone. Most testosterone is produced during sleep, particularly during the deep, slow-wave sleep stages. Sleep deprivation and poor sleep quality have been linked to reduced testosterone levels and various health issues. For most adults, 7 to 9 hours of sleep per night is recommended for optimal health and well-being. To improve sleep quality and support healthy testosterone levels, consider the following tips. Establish a consistent sleep schedule by going to bed and waking up at the same time each day, even on weekends. Create a relaxing bedtime routine that may include reading, taking a warm bath, or practicing relaxation techniques such as deep breathing or meditation. Optimize your sleep environment by keeping the bedroom cool, dark, and quiet. Limit exposure to electronic devices such as smartphones, tablets, and TVs before bedtime, as the blue light emitted from these devices can disrupt the production of melatonin, a hormone that helps regulate sleep. Consider incorporating physical activity into your daily routine, as regular exercise has been shown to improve sleep quality. Stress management and testosterone. Chronic stress can negatively impact testosterone production through elevated cortisol levels. Cortisol, the primary stress hormone, can suppress testosterone production when chronically elevated. Therefore, managing stress effectively is crucial for maintaining hormonal balance and overall health. Some effective stress management techniques include practicing mindfulness meditation, which has been shown to reduce stress and improve overall well-being. Engaging in relaxation techniques such as deep breathing, progressive muscle relaxation, or guided imagery. Incorporating physical activity into your daily routine, as exercise has been shown to reduce stress and improve mood. Connecting with friends, family, or support groups to share experiences and receive emotional support. Seeking professional help from a mental health professional, such as a therapist or counselor, if necessary. Testosterone supplements. In addition to diet and lifestyle changes, some testosterone supplements may help support healthy testosterone levels. Some supplements that have been researched for their potential to boost testosterone include vitamin D. Research has shown that vitamin D deficiency is linked to low testosterone levels. Supplementing with vitamin D may help improve testosterone levels in individuals with insufficient vitamin D levels. Zinc. This essential mineral plays a crucial role in testosterone production. Zinc deficiency has been associated with low testosterone levels, and supplementation may help improve testosterone levels in those with inadequate zinc intake. Magnesium. Magnesium is another essential mineral involved in testosterone production. Studies have shown that magnesium supplementation can increase testosterone levels in both athletic and sedentary individuals. D-aspartic acid. This amino acid has been shown to boost testosterone levels temporarily in some studies, although the long-term effects are not well established. Ashwagandha. This herbal adaptogen has been used in traditional medicine for centuries and has been shown to help reduce stress, improve overall well-being, and increase testosterone levels in some studies. Fenugreek. This herb has been studied for its potential to improve testosterone levels and support overall health. Some research suggests that fenugreek supplementation may lead to modest increases in testosterone levels. Tomcat ali, also known as Uricoma longifolia, this herb has been traditionally used to enhance male sexual performance and has been shown to increase testosterone levels in some studies. Tribulus terrestris, this plant extract has been used in traditional medicine for its potential aphrodisiac and testosterone boosting effects. However, research results have been mixed, and more studies are needed to determine its effectiveness. It's essential to consult with a healthcare professional before starting any supplement regimen, as individual responses to supplements may vary, and some supplements may interact with medications or have potential side effects. Monitoring testosterone levels and seeking medical advice. As you implement these natural strategies for boosting testosterone, it's important to monitor your progress and symptoms. Regular blood tests can help you track your testosterone levels and ensure that you are achieving the desired results. Additionally, it's essential to consult with a healthcare professional to discuss any concerns or potential issues related to hormone levels. If you suspect you may have low testosterone levels, it's crucial to seek medical advice to determine the underlying cause and develop an appropriate treatment plan. In some cases, medical treatment, such as testosterone replacement therapy, may be necessary to address low testosterone levels and associated symptoms. In conclusion, understanding the role of testosterone, recognizing the symptoms of low testosterone, and implementing various strategies to increase testosterone naturally can help you take control of your hormonal health and overall well-being. By maintaining a balanced diet, engaging in regular exercise, managing stress, getting enough sleep, and considering supplements if necessary, you can effectively boost your testosterone levels and improve your overall quality of life. Remember, it's crucial to consult with a healthcare professional before making significant changes to your diet, exercise routine, or supplement regimen, as individual needs and circumstances may vary. By following these guidelines and seeking appropriate guidance, you can enhance your testosterone levels and experience the benefits of improved hormonal balance. We hope you found this content helpful and informative. If you did, please make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Your support helps our channel grow and allows us to continue providing informative videos like this one. Don't forget to hit the bell icon for notifications so you never miss an update from us. We put a lot of time and effort into researching and producing this content, and we deeply appreciate your support. By subscribing, you're helping us continue our mission to educate and empower our viewers. Thank you for being a part of our community, and we look forward to sharing more valuable information with you in the future.